Yes, it is possible that Neanderthals could have used a log to help them float in a river. Neanderthals were resourceful and adapted to their environments, so they may have come up with creative ways to navigate bodies of water. By using a log as a flotation device, it could have helped them cross rivers or explore aquatic environments more easily. However, since we do not have direct evidence, this remains a hypothesis.